Austin Hill in the 21. Big crash. Up and over. Caution is out. First start in his rookie season. It's Austin Hill who gets it done at Daytona, and here's what happened behind him.
That's just a bad scenario. Once you get turned around backwards, if he doesn't get hit in the front end, it probably doesn't get airborne, but it's just you got the other car wedging underneath the front to get the lift there. But it's great to see.